Oyagala omukolo gw'enjawulo gubeere n'ebijjukizo mu nnyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Ffe bakafuluma okkuba ebifaananyi n'okkola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okkuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti 755 31 731 oba noti 777 noti 23 4 noti 5 King Montage Photo Studio fitu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi ate no mwana watu kusintize omuntu wa bulijjo.
Hello friends, thanks for watching Love Media, and if you're new to this channel, please subscribe and hit the notification button. Today we gonna look at the life of Muhammad Sagiranya. Who is Muhammad Sagiranya? Love Media Uganda Media looks at his biography, age, political journey, early life, education, family, and religious affiliation of the elected the 2021 Kaempe North MP. Muhammad Sagiranya is a Ugandan politician, journalist by profession, and the 2021 Kaempe North elected Member of Parliament. Sagiranya belongs to the National Unity Platform, NUP, party. During COVID-19 lockdown, Sagiranya used his Facebook account, which has more than 22,000 followers, to fundraise for his constituents who were struggling to get food during the COVID-19 induced lockdown. Sagiranya has a nickname Mr. Updates due to his hunger to break stories online. Sagiranya says the reason why people like him is because he's always there for them. In 2015, yet again, Mr. Sagiranya demonstrated against the Uganda Communications Commission's, UCC, move to migrate the country to digital platforms. He insisted that the move to digitize the TV industry was against the downtrodden since they couldn't afford the fees he deemed ridiculous. I might not have succeeded in stopping it, but people understood that I was on their side. Why do you make Ugandans pay for television every month? Sagiranya wondered. Political journey. Muhammad Sagiranya began his political journey as a radio political talk show caller on almost all radio stations. He used to buy his airtime to make the phone calls on various radio stations. Sagiranya began the initiative while still in secondary school. He used to part-time as a cleaner at a restaurant downtown Kampala, from where he earned money to be able to buy airtime to make the phone calls. I have always been a hustler, Mr. Sagiranya says. People think that politicians used to buy me airtime, but that was propaganda. I was making my money by cleaning a restaurant found on Luwam Street called Marai's Restaurant at City Complex Building. Sagiranya believed by making phone calls, he would become popular, and indeed he's a popular Ugandan and now a parliamentarian. He started the business at a young age, in 2006 while in Senior 3, discussing political events of the day that aired on radios, and a great critic of the ruling National Resistance Movement, NRM, Mr. Sagiranya was by then a Senior 3 student at Pimba Secondary School in Kibondo, Kaempe North constituency that he will be representing in the 10th Parliament, having won the 2021 ballot. At the start of the business, whenever he would make a phone call, Mr. Sagiranya would introduce himself as the Edabuzalai Kibondo, the voice of Kibondo, while making phone calls. Sagiranya Muhammad political journey. Sagiranya began his political journey as a radio political talk show caller on almost all radio stations. Later, when his ambition grew bigger, Muhammad Sagiranya, who belonged to Social Development Party, SDP, by then before joining National Unity Platform, started signing in by describing himself as the MP to be Kaempe North while making phone calls into political radio talk show programs. Many disregarded Sagiranya, saying he cannot manage parliamentary duties since he cannot express himself in English, the official language of Uganda. Having won the seat, people are wondering and still doubting Sagiranya. However, we shall get to know when business for the 10th Parliament commence. He used to tactically call into talk shows that are conducted in Luganda. One of the people, who have known Mr. Sagiranya for quite some time, said English was a no-go area for him. Mr. Sagiranya's dream has always been to be a leader, not anywhere else, and in Kampala. However, he no longer makes the phone calls. Many radio callers, Sagiranya started with, have been compromised and they joined the National Resistance Movement, NRM. But here I have remained steady in criticizing the NRM regime. Mr. Sagiranya's first attempt at elective politics ended in defeat. During the 2011 elections, the rather impatient Mr. Sagiranya, who was at the time a member of SDP, decided to go after his dreams. He took on Sabagala for the Kawamp North seat, but Muhammad Sagiranya, a novice politician, lost the vote to the veteran politician, maybe because he was still young. However, this showed Sagiranya that he can do it. Years later, Mr. Sagiranya jumped off SDP truck, which had failed to get traction as its members had anticipated, and boarded FDC vehicle, the then popular political party on the land. He had noticed that opposition politics around Kampala rotated around the alliance formed by FDC founding president Kizza Besigye and Kampala Lord Mayor Arias Lukwago, and he consequently joined. This happened as 2016, general elections drew closer. Muhammad Sagiranya became a popular figure at all press conferences arranged by the two leaders. According to him, Dr. Besigye and Lukwago were leading the cause that he had always believed in, though today they parted due to political party differences, it wasn't in bad spirit. Sagiranya contested in the 2016 FDC party primaries for Kawamp North parliamentary seat, but he lost. After the loss, FDC members joined ideas and advised him that he should instead stand as a councillor representing Kawamp North at City Hall to console his loss. Mr. Sagiranya's advisors believed that unlike the MP seat, he stood a greater chance of winning the councillor race, which would give him more experience, and indeed he won the seat and has been serving as a councillor before running for the parliamentary seat in 2021 general elections. Sagiranya says it was a great opportunity that enabled him to serve his people of Kawamp North, therefore he has no regrets of losing the 2016 parliamentary seat. Just like any other politician, Mr. Sagiranya says he has effectively represented Kawamp North at City Hall and in the process improved his voters' livelihoods. From the salary of about ₱3 million per month, I deduct off ₹500,000, which I give to my voters as capital. I bought for them an ambulance, got young people blue-collar jobs at KCCA and many other things. In 2017, the Court of Appeal declared the Kayadondo East seat vacant after it kicked out FDC Sapalo Kantinti, and yet in a way, this proved to be another turning point in Mr. Sagiranya's political career. In the by-election process, Dr. Besigye and the Lord Mayor insisted on supporting Kantinti, but Mr. Sagiranya broke ranks with them and supported Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu, alias Bobi Wine, a novice by then in Uganda's politics. Bobi Wine's political career grew fast and began the People Power Movement and consequently the National Unity Platform that he initiated in 2020 as 2021 general elections drew closer. After the Kayadondo East by-elections, Sagiranya remained with Honorable Kyagulanyi and they formed the People Power Movement together, and now they have a party, named NUP. Currently, Sagiranya belongs to NUP party. Sagiranya says he has no problem with his political fathers Lord Mayor Lukwago and Dr. Besigye. He departed from them during the Kayadondo East by-elections. Sagiranya Muhammad Bobi Wine. Currently, Sagiranya belongs to NUP party, owned by Bobi Wine. Education. Muhammad Sagiranya, who grew up in Kibondo, Kawamp Division, attended Pimba Secondary School and then Datamine Technical Business School, where he graduated with a diploma in journalism. Family and religious affiliation. Muhammad Sagiranya is a Muslim and a married man with children. Thanks for watching Love Media, have a nice day.
Oyagala omukolo gwo gwenja olugubire n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo, kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot, na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala. Ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankulabi ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku namba zino: 07 02 1 04 5. oba noti musavu tanu tanu satu emu musavu satu emu oba noti musavu 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 noti biri satu nya noti tanu King Montage Photo Studio fitu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi ate no mwana watu kusinti zo mtu wabulijjo.